All right, let me see if I can gather some email addresses. Okay. That's the wrong movement right there. You don't need to be doing all of that.
Thank you. We look down on Too much. You don't have to push it off.
Our class reunion.
I know, I seen her.
We seen her on Facebook.
There go Booger.
Terrible.
That's why he feel free to be him. He's in Washington.
I see you.
That's four.
That's five. What up? What up, Cos? Y'all having fun? Yeah. So, y'all having fun? Mike. George.
Yo, what's up?
Oh, you can hear me.
Hold on. I'm going to turn up the volume. Can you hear me?
Yeah, let me show you. Can you see me?
Yeah, we can see you. We can see you.
Let me show y'all my ride.
Oh, you want to show the ride? That's a bit.
I'll be there. I'll be there for Labor Day.
Oh, okay, cool. That's good,
man. Hey, that's all sweet. Like that. Hey,
good to see you, Nato.
Huh?
Good to see you, man.
Good to see y'all too, man. Sorry I couldn't make it. I had to go to Pennsylvania, man.
We understand.
Look like y'all having a ball. What's up, Angie?
Hey, how are you?
I'm good. Brina.
Oh, is that capital K?
Yeah.
Okay, capital K.
This is nice, man. This is real cool. Okay, guys, y'all have fun. I gotta go. Yeah. All right.
Hey, yo, Ronaldo.
Yo.
Hey, we can come back.
Huh? Mike, what's up? Hey, no, what's up, baby? I can't hear you. My phone is going out.
I
can hear you now. What up? She got to step back. There you go. How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
Good. Look like y'all having a ball.
Oh, yeah.
You about to step it up a little bit.
Yeah.
Y'all about to step it up?
Hello.
All right.
Hello.
All right. I'll be home for Labor Day. I'll see you guys Labor Day.
Awesome.
All right.
Hey.
All right. See ya.
Another.
Yo.
Hey, we're going to be on here. We'll be here maybe 10, 11 o'clock. We'll be here 10, 11 o'clock.
Yeah.
So you can leave and you can come back in off the lane.
Is he here?
All right. If I have some downtime, I'll call back. All right.
Yeah, you just log. You just hit that link I just sent you, and it'll bring you right back into the live feed.
All right. Cool. That's a bet.
Michael. Now, what are y'all doing? Y'all about to act a fool?
That's right.
Too much of it now. Y'all behave yourself. Hey, Donna.
Sunshine. Donna? You say hey, Donna?
I said hey, this is Donna, and hey,
I'm going to go to the next one. A slideshow that we put together at the end. We hold up, toast them, and keep them in memory.
Yeah.
Go ahead, George. And the order that the pictures come up is the years. The first, all the way to the last, that have passed with us.
Yeah, right. Yeah. this guy.
You want somebody to turn it? Get this?
Yeah.
I don't think that, not that.
No, I know this is right here. I know, I didn't know if it was, it had, this is the cord on it? Oh, it's just clapped up there.
Yeah.
Hey, will I be able to see it?
We're trying to.
Okay. Yep. Move that other chair, Sabrina.
Huh?
Move that other chair.
This
yeah,
one?
Move that one. Perfect. I can see it, yes.
Okay. Yeah.
Y'all is.
You want to start it?
Yeah. And from the beginning, right there.
In the midst of my battle, all hope was gone. Down trying to go rush by and felt all alone. Every now and then I'm on my mind. I've been racing for years, and it's still won't be in this life. Oh, then I climb the hill and saw the mountains. I hollered from cause I was lost, and I felt the struggle win. And then a small voice saying the storm is over, the storm is over. I can see the sunshine.
Continue to do what we do, you cherish and remember them. 88 strong.
88 strong. There you go. Andre raising it up too at the house.
Now, throughout these last 5 years, everyone remembers the 25th. The 25th, we had a great reunion in Myrtle Beach. Class of 88, we started our 10-year. I wasn't at the 10-year, but we had a great 10-year. We didn't have a 20, but we had a 25th in Myrtle Beach, which was great. A lot of y'all showed. And this year, we decided to celebrate our 30th in Savannah, Georgia.
Yeah.
From the 10 year up until now, we have made some big strides, and all eyes is on us, 88. I mean, the things that we're doing from broadcasting all the way in ATL with Andrea, woo! to, I mean, giving out scholarships and helping the community. Even though we're bigger than this 88, but like we say, 88 strong, we're going to lose a few, we're going to pick up a few. But all in all, if you're 88 strong, you'll be here. And we'll continue to do what we do. At this time, I would like to, everyone that's here, class 88, as president, I took over 7 years ago, and like I said, I took over as president, and like I said, me doing my job as president, I'm able to do it because of everyone in here. Because a lot of people don't know what has happened and who knew what, but I do. All the events that we put on, all the, like I said, scholarships, all the planning, just like here. A lot of people contribute. It's not just me. From everything dealing with education, Zanette, a lot of people don't hear about it, but she taking a lot of stuff for me. Andrea in Atlanta, she couldn't be here. As my secretary, she do a lot of things. We put a lot of things on Facebook so people can be aware and know what's going on. We do conference call, try to do one once a month. So everybody know whether they come or not, we're still going to do it. Booger, he's the force in Hemingway, our hometown. He's one of the force. We got Rondell that she do a lot. Desiree, the banner, and everything. So everybody contributed. The scholarship was started by Chris. So, I mean, a little bit of everybody contributed to a lot that we do. So it's not just one. It's 88 strong. You see what I'm saying? So at this time, I would like to show my appreciation to what y'all have done and how y'all helped me do my job.
Appreciate it. You can see right there.
We're gonna start with the ladies, and it's just a little token. We're starting with the ladies. That's just a token. We've done it.
Jesus. My football friend, long time, Asha Lee. Mr. George Presley.
We had that blue front line together last night, though.
Y'all understand?
Mike. Charlie Thunder. Put it on Mike. Chris Boo McGuire.
Goes by motto of Lion Rider Bull.
DJ Partner Crime, D-Ball.
He's looking at us too, boy. He got us. Yes, always.
There's a lot that we can't say, but I think you know from all of us how their relationship
we appreciate
more than you could ever know.
Absolutely.
There is not anyone I could do this job in. But you don't have to. Thank you for all of that.
Absolutely.
Just so you know, you always do that.
Hey,
I'm not going to So we really wanted to go above and beyond what we have already done as a class, just so you would know just how much you mean to us. Okay? So we're going to present this to you, but you have to open it in front of the class. Okay?
I got one question.
We thank you
Right now, we're going to continue. There's food, drinks. We're going to have a good time. Party. The music, P-Funk on the back. George got some slides he'll be playing. But all in all, just have a good time. And I hope everyone is having a great time. They come, all the guests. We like, we got to recognize the guests.
That's right.
We got to recognize the guests. All right. All right. All right. All right. 25th, but we ain't gonna go there. It's the 30th,
right?
And every year we do things bigger and better,
right?
So to introduce our guests, I'm gonna let these spouse do it.
There you go. That's right.
George.
That's right.
I'd like to introduce my wife, Shakiba.
We stay together. 88 strong. 88 strong.
88 strong.
That's what we do. So I hope y'all enjoy yourself always. And y'all always be a part of 88. All
right.
This
Ray
has
an announcement. She wants to make a big
announcement. You're pregnant. You're pregnant.
Music, George, video.
Oh, yeah.
Come on. He stopped. I'm not going to be able to do it. Thank you. I'm going to go to the next one. Baby girl, I got a dream. Dream that I'm a dollar and baby, can I get the truth? Jump, baby, can I get the truth? Jump, baby, can I get the truth? Jump, y'all nigga, get the truth?
Thank you. I'm I'm gonna get it. Thank you. I'm going to I'm going to go to the hospital. So it ain't that You know, Kick, 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 kick Aisha, do you love me?
I thought,
hey, but anyway,
Thanks everybody for coming out. The party ain't over.
Real quick. We're gonna do some daiquiris real quick. You take your daiquiris with you, old man. Ain't gonna give you hell. We got to
go. Yeah, we got to go up with Tyrone.